for which it would be inappropriate. I would not encourage all organisations to set the same work schedule. I think that each organisation should test what seems to work best for them.
That was John.
My tourism. Aye. And you a prophet. Yes, why can't you pray for the car to start? Eh? I saw you praying with cards there, saying type amen and the money will come. Pray for the car so that it starts.
No, it starts. It's the engine oil.
If you can pray that the card can have money inside it, yeah, by typing amen on internet, why don't you pray for the car? Eh? Eh? Pray for it.
I'll pray.
Hey, you, man. Give him the bottle he prays for the oil there.
Huh? I will pray. I pray sometimes.
Why don't you pray for this one? I want to watch the miracle here. Show me.
It will happen.
You man. Anyway, nice to see you.
God bless
but
you.
Let me tell you one thing. The way you are, your Christianity is going, is giving everybody a bad name. That character was spraying doom on people in South Africa. The other quack was busy giving people sewer water in Zimbabwe. And the other one, what did he do, this other fool? He drank petrol in front of a church. Those things have nothing to do with Christianity. Clean your acts together. Huh? It's not just about making miracles, it's about the word of God. Huh? Yes, you should preach instead of emphasizing on typing how many with all these cards that you're doing. Anyway, see you.